guitar. And Eric Close on the tenor saxophone. Terry Hurst on the drums. And most importantly, Jake Mullen on the cowbell.